Hey guys, it's Larry Greenberg, and today we're going to take a look at the ThinkSound MS-01 Monitor Series in-ear headphones. This is a new product from ThinkSound. I reviewed a couple of their products in the past and have always come away very impressed. Let's start off with the packaging. It is made from recycled materials, and the product themselves are constructed with renewable materials, mostly wood. This headphone features an acoustically enhanced 8mm driver, which gives you advanced acoustics for a full range in sound, features passive noise isolation, which minimizes the ambient sounds coming from around you, and again, the wood housing offers really crisp, accurate music reproduction. So let's crack open the packaging and take a look at the MS-01 Monitor Series up close right now. So we'll crack open the box. You do get a couple things with the headphones themselves, and I want to show you all that. Again, this packaging is made from recycled material, so it's very minimalistic as well. ThinkSound is a company who is always thinking of the environment first, which is good, and you know that goes with their headphones and as well as the packaging. So you get a card in here which details the 1-year warranty that these headphones come with. Get those out of the way. You get these little ear hooks, which are optional, but help you secure the earbuds to your ears when you're doing strenuous activity like working out, running, anything like that. I use these all the time on my other pair of ThinkSounds that I own, only because they really lock the headphones onto my ear and ensure that they won't fall out. You get a cotton carrying pouch with these, and inside here are extra ear tips that you can use to size based on your ear canal. So there are 1, 2, 3 extras plus the set that are on here for a total of 4 different sizes to make sure that you know you can size these to your specific ears. Let's get this out of the way, and we're finally to what we really want to see, which is the headphones themselves. And I'll peel them out of the little cardboard inlay. And again, everything here made from recycled material. Let's get that out of the way. And then untie the little plastic wrap. You can see no plastic, or the cotton wrap. You can see that it's no plastic. Again, everything is, environment first when it comes to the packaging. You can see the gold-plated jack, which will work with a variety of devices. Obviously, the iPhone, the iPad, the iPod Touch. Really, anything that uses a 3.5mm headset jack will work with this, or stereo jack. Pretty much anything out there. Here are the headphones up close. You can see they are beautiful. This finish is called gunmetal chocolate. You can see the wood with the dark color at the tips. Looks great. These things sound absolutely fabulous. Priced at only $99.99. It just goes to show you that you don't have to be spending, you know, $500 for a quality set of headphones. The cable that runs along these headphones are PVC free. And again, that's just environment first. So the MS-01 in-ear monitors just sound great. I can't obviously explain enough over a video how good these things sound for the price. What's really cool is ThinkSound has a recycle program in place. If you send them any pair of headphones, they can even be broken, they will send you a coupon back where you can save 15% off the purchase of your own ThinkSound headphones. If you send them a pair of ThinkSound, they bump that up to 25% off. So if you currently own a pair of ThinkSounds and you want to upgrade to the MS-01 monitors, you can send the old ones to them. They'll send you a coupon for 25% off, and you can use that on your headphones. So how it works is you go to their website and download a form, which you use to send your headphones in. A couple days later, you get a coupon back, which you can use to purchase your own pair. So that is a brief look at the ThinkSound MS-01 monitor, in-ear monitors. Again, they're available now from the ThinkSound website for $99.99. If you're looking for an exceptional pair of in-ear headphones, not looking to spend $400 or $500, fear not, you don't have to. These things look as classy as they sound. They're going to give you nice passive noise isolation based on the fit that you choose. With the 4 different sizes of earbuds, you're sure to get these sized so that you block out all of the ambient noise around you and are left with only excellent sounding music. So that is it for the ThinkSound MS-01 in-ear monitors. If you have any questions about these, you can always drop me a line. Otherwise, you have a great day. Please be sure to check out my two latest videos. Please like this video, leave a comment below, and of course, subscribe for more content.